Put down the stone. This is my challenge for us today in today's morning joy. My name is Marcia and welcome. So what am I talking about? Well, I am talking about the practicality of grace and what does grace look like? We looked at, you know, for ourselves, when Jesus was brought this woman caught in adultery and he did not condemn her, he extended grace towards her and in essence forgave her and she went on her way and he says, sin no more. Well, for us, now that we have been recipient of God's grace, my challenge, my encouragement to you today is to extend that grace to somebody else. What am I talking about? Every day. Somebody is going to annoy, frustrate, upset, sin against us. Someone's going to do something, you know, with the potential to hurt us. And I want to say, let's take that position of extending grace towards them. Let's not give them what they deserve, right? They probably deserve your anger. They may deserve revenge. They may deserve the exact same thing that they gave to you. And I want to say, let's extend grace. You know, in our everyday lives, we can extend grace to others. I remember back in Bible college many moons ago, I had a professor and he always said this thing that stayed with me all of these years. He says, if we believe together in God's grace, let's extend grace to one another. So in our everyday interaction with those we love, with strangers, let's extend grace. Let's give them the benefit of the doubt. Let's not take up revenge, you know, or do any of those things. Let us put down our stone. And can you imagine what our world would be like if we take this position of not exacting punishment on other people? And we do it in so many different ways. This video doesn't give me enough time to talk about it. But if we all put down our stone and, you know, give back this grace that God has given to us, to others, I think our world will be a whole better place. And it will certainly be a more joyful place. So that's your morning joy for you today. God bless you. Have a good day.